Welcome back to Diabetes Every Day. Thanks for joining. I'm glad you are here. This is part two in my series of answering one of our viewers' requests for suggestions on preparing quick snacks and meals ahead of time. In today's episode, I'm going to give you my recommendations for what to have stocked in your pantry or kitchen cabinets. I want to make sure this is not overwhelming, so in a future episode, I'll go over my top picks for the foods to keep in stock in your refrigerator and freezer. Ready? Here are my top picks for foods to keep in your food pantry or kitchen cabinet. Canned vegetables, no added salt for those with high blood pressure, and canned fruit, no sugar added. Oatmeal, whole grain oats and or steel-cut oats. Canned or dried beans, whole grain crackers, popcorn, olive oil and cooking spray, spices like cinnamon, garlic powder, onion powder, fresh ground pepper, and vanilla, nut butters like peanut or almond butter, canned or packaged fish like tuna or salmon. And make sure to check the shelves at your grocery store because there's lots of new products coming out. This one is a favorite of mine. It's Circus Creations microwavable tuna packs. And it's all in one meal. This serves one person and it's a meal ready to go. You just heat in the microwave or eat out of the package. So check your grocery shelves out for some of the latest products out there. And for those who take diabetes medications that may drop your blood sugar levels below 70, or if your blood sugar tends to drop below 70, we must have some fast-acting carb sources to add to our pantry list, such as a juice box or hard candy, Smarties, honey, regular sugar, and I've been using the squeeze applesauce as a quick way to get carbs into my system when I'm low. As you can start to see, when we have some of these staple items on hand, it will be easier to prepare quick snacks or meals. Make sure to scroll through all of my recipes I have on video, and if we missed an ingredient, add that to your shopping list. There are a number of other items that have a fairly long shelf life, like chia seeds, cocoa powder, low-calorie sweeteners, polenta, and tomato sauce. I'm mentioning these items to include if you're a fan of my chia pudding recipe or my low-carb peanut butter cookies, or have you tried the polenta lasagna recipe yet? It's delicious and makes 8 servings, so you can have leftovers for several meals during the week. Polenta has a fairly long shelf life too. Planning and preparing are my keys to successful diabetes management. I also find it easier for grocery shopping if I have my list of go-tos. Hope this is helpful. Do you have any staple items that weren't on my list? Please share below. Until next time, cheers to your health.